We're here at Garden by the Bay here in Singapore, which is the treetops. It's not the treetops, it's Garden by the Bay, so it is the trees. I call it the treetops, but treetops is another location. Anyway, waiting for the show to start. As you can see, there's people everywhere. And there's a platform you can walk along up the top there. Sometimes they play music early in the day so that you can sit here and take it all in. I haven't heard any playing yet, but we're a couple of minutes away from showtime, so we'll see what it's all about. I'm not sure if the plants, I think the plants are real, that grow off the steel structure. That's it for now. Everyone's lying down, just waiting. You can see Marina Bay Sands at the back there, which is a hotel. You actually walk through it to come here. On level 6, you look down, you can see the eatery for the hotel. As you can see, there's quite a few lights on there in the hotel, so there's be a few guests staying there. We might be going up there later for a view, but I'm not really sure. Spins around. And I've got this one here in front of me. The Merlion Park light shows at 8 o'clock, and it's best viewed from Merlion Park. Which is on the other side, so I don't think we'll see much from here anyway. And like all things in Singapore, the trains seem to run very efficiently. The LED lights seem to be pretty good. Good quality, and you can see a drone up there in the background, and CCTV is everywhere.
Really?
Yep, even in the malls, even in the little stores, they're everywhere. And some things, there we go.